audible
Very good evening to one and all present this evening. I am happy to welcome you all to today's webinar session 376 on behalf of the core team mental health webinar series and the organizer, the Department of Psychology Madurai and the associating partners, Madras School of Social Work Chennai, MS Chellamuthu Institute of Mental Health and Rehabilitation Madurai, Red Pond Educational and Psychological Research Center Madurai and Yellow Pond Counseling Center Madurai and Psycho-Oncological Association Turkey. And today we have Dr. R. Thangaselvi with us. She is our resource person to talk on the topic, the art of parenting. She is currently working as an assistant professor of commerce at Ambai Arts College, Amba Samudram, Tirunelveli. She has her PhD in commerce and master's in business administration. She has also master of philosophy in commerce. She has got 10 years of experience in Kamaraja Government Arts and Science College, Surandai and Ambai Arts College, Amba Samudram. She has received 5 awards to add to her credit. She has received Best Paper Award in 2014 and in 2018. She has received Best Observer Award in 2019. She has received a special award of Kavi Tilaham from Tamil Kalvi Kalaham, Thiruvayaru. She is awardee of Sorsilar Virudu 2019. Very happy to know, ma'am. And she has got more than 40 publications. She has presented her papers in national international conferences, and she has attended to many workshops at state, international and national levels. And she has been resource persons for training and in webinars and in many more programs. We are very happy to have you here, ma'am, and looking forward to listen to you on the art of parenting, the much needed topic of the hour. Thank you very much. Selvi ma'am, can you hear me? Yeah, it's over to you, ma'am. The session is over to you.
Yeah. Thanks a lot, ma'am. First of all, I thank the organizers for giving this opportunity to share my views to with my friends as well as with the colleagues. Just a minute. PPT.
Ma'am, your voice is very feeble. One suggestion from us is like if you are using a headphone and if that's a problem,
yeah,
can you please try it without that, ma'am, so that we can clear you aloud? Just a suggestion, ma'am, and be at your ease anyways. Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yeah, is it up?
Yeah, ma'am, now it's better than before. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thanks a lot for this. Our technical part.
Thank you for letting us know, ma'am, but at the moment your voice was breaking, but just please proceed and we will see how it goes on, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay, Paris and everyone. Okay, I'm sharing my PPT.
Sure, ma'am, sure.
Okay.
Ma'am, we could not hear you because it's totally breaking, ma'am.
PT to you.
Hello, ma'am. Can you hear me? Thangaselvi, ma'am.
Dr. Chandra?
Suresh sir, I'm here.
Yes,
I'm able to
I
share my
think
PPT,
we've
just
done some
trying
PPT.
again. From what madam said, I
Sir,
understood that she
Suresh
wanted you to
sir.
share her PPT, sir. The voice was. She has joined
Okay,
back.
Dr. Thangaselvi, ma'am, can you please send me the PPT to me? To my WhatsApp number? Yes, please do that. Yes.
Okay.
Suresh sir, were you about to say something to me? You called me, right?
Can anyone let me know, please, if you can hear my voice?
Andhra, can you able to hear me?
I'm able to hear you, sir. Okay. Can you hear me?
Yes, yes, Dr. Chandra.
Sir, we hear each other, sir, but we have comments from the participants that it is not audible. So I was just checking if everything was okay.
No, for me, it is audible. I think they are looking for audible only.
You know, they're waiting for the resource person, sir. Our voice should be audible.
Yes, I think the resource person will join.
Rangaselvi ma'am, can you kindly unmute your mic? We are not able to.
ஷேர் பண்றது அவருக்கு தான். Convenient, sir. Really sorry.
It's okay, sir. Sometime it may happen.
Yeah.
Yes, then you can present the content and then we will share the PPT later.
Okay, sir.
Yes.
Can you hear me, sir? Is it audible?